McClaskey School's Google accounts have allowed two-step verification. So let's set this up. You can travel to your icon anywhere that you have that, whether it's in Mail or Drive or whatever. You want to travel to Account, and once you do this, you will find Security. Once you find Security, you will see two-step verification. You will want to click Setup. Once I do that, it will walk you through the two-step verification. Bottom line, two-step, when you log in, it sends a code to your phone, and then you type in the code, and then you'll be able to get into your Google account. You can set it up so that it does not ask you on a certain computer for 30 days, which will be helpful. When you click Start Setup, it will walk you through all of the different types steps. The first one, you want to ask which phone you should send this code to. You can have this to any phone. In other words, you could send it to your cell phone, or you could send it to your school phone if you would like, because you can have a text message or a voice call. After you've inserted the phone that you would like, you are going to receive a text message with that code. Once that is received on your phone, you will enter that verification code. Once I have entered the code that I received on whatever phone I sent to, then I will type it in and I will verify. This is the part where if you trust a computer, then you can say, trust this computer. Finally, it's going to ask you to turn on two-step verification. I'm only going to be asked for the code for my Pulaski schools every 30 days on a trusted computer, and I can click confirm.